with Coach Lindy Ruff. He's got Maltsev out there, Sharon Govich, two young kids, rookies in the National Hockey League. And
Devils take a 5-2 lead with the empty netter. It's Maltsev, his first National Hockey League goal.
Putting out Maltsev, defending the lead with the goaltender out for the Rangers. And that's so much trust he has in these young kids. And there's Maltsev, the bouncing puck finds the empty net.